Gvella Glan.
The Wild Hunt.
What? Phantom Riders? That means... I thought they didn't exist.
Feast your eyes on the non-existent then. Got a navigator with them.
What?
Can you teleport us to the other side?
I'd rather teleport us home. Do you really mean to follow them?
Teleport. Hurry up.
Not sure I like any of this.
Now.
Kira. That afraid of rats? Could have annihilated them with one spell. Fine, won't say anything. So what happened to you?
There's something here. Something that distorts teleportation. I've no idea how they managed to get to the other side problem-free.
Wild Hunt's teleportation magic is different. Got specially trained mages for that. Navigators, they call them.
They can have 3 helmsmen and a parrot for all I care. I'll not risk that again.
Let's go. Wild Hunt got a good head start on us, but we still stand a chance.
Have you gone completely mad? We must leave here at once.
I gotta know what the Wild Hunt's doing here.
But we came to find the Elven Mage, not fight the Hunt.
If they reach him first, we won't get a chance to talk to him. Besides...
Go on, finish. Wait, you've got some special interest in the Hunt. Is this about Ciri? There's something you've not told me, isn't there?
Come with me and maybe I will.
Are you always like this? I'm beginning to feel sorry for Triss and Yen.
Oh, very well. Let's go. Gvella Glan.
Hey, Larana Lunet.
That's him. That's the elf.
Arveg Va, Lady.
What was that? An illusion?
No. A morphotic projection.
What projection?
Something akin to a postbox for mages. Much safer than an ordinary letter, which anyone can intercept en route to its recipient.
Message was definitely for Ciri, daughter of the Gull, Lara Doran's heir.
Indeed. It is what the elves would title Ciri. But what was the bit about the sign of her sword, a riddle?
Yeah, not a hard one, though. Not if you know Ciri named her sword Tireo, Swallow.
Come now, who aside from you would know that?
Might have been the point. Your elven mage secured the passage, hid it, so that only Ciri could find it.
He failed to foresee that someone like you would show up.
Nevertheless, I think he was expecting uninvited guests. Made some preparations. Let's hope the Wild Hunt ran into some obstacles.
Well then, let's go. Do you think following the Swallows will suffice?
We'll see.
Elven port.
Must have been how they got here by sea.
I wonder how long ago that was.
Careful. That oily yellow vapor, it's toxic.
I hardly need instruction from you. I recognized the volcano immediately.
Vesemir told me that soon after he tried it out on the
terrible idea. What happened?
Well, he survived. And wounds heal awfully quick. Creatures. Come on.
Swallow. Seems we're headed the right way. Similar to that other pillar with the projection.
Sirel, mi forte sol esser. Sirel, mi forte sol esser. Hey, Scylla,
Kelpie. Kelpie? Does he mean that sea monster?
No, that's what Ciri named her mare. Horse could apparently gallop like a demon.
Good name for a horse. So, shall we look for it? Gvella Glan.
Cyril, ni for the sol esser. Hey, Scylla.
Hunting dog. Can't see any connection to Kelpie.
Must you touch everything? Geralt, are you all right?
You might say so. A sea monster. Looks a bit like a Cairn.
Geralt, what the hell is that?
Another security measure. Damn it all.
Mind game of some sort. You know, can you defeat yourself? Are you real? Perhaps apparitions believe they are real.
Sorry, I just don't share the stats. You know exactly which one of you is real. Now focus on the fight. Well, almost. A while back, a certain Doppler took a shot at impersonating me.
Yes? And?
He hated being me. Felt uncomfortable. Dopplers are kind-hearted by nature. another horse. Almost exactly like the last one. Let's see what this does.
Geralt! I don't know what you did, but it worked. Come back here. Look, they're opening! Well, now I know what distorted my effort at teleportation. This very portal.
And I know why I landed in that drowner nest.
You should be pleased you emerged from the portal in one piece.
And everyone still wonders why I hate to be teleported.
We must try to activate it.
I think that's a... swallow. Sure it's safe?
Of course. The Elder Maiden. The Vella Glam. It's grown awfully quiet.
Is that bad?
A bit like the calm before a storm.
The Vella Glan.
And that would be that. I knew we'd manage.
That's so? Make sure and tell me beforehand next time.
My intuition's a fine instrument, Witcher. Don't underestimate it. I've some very good feelings about you, for instance. In several domains. Once you finally find Ciri, what will you do? Any plans?
Depends what she wants.
Imagined it. How it will transpire. What will she say? What will she look like?
No.
I'm sorry for getting ahead of myself. At times I forget. We hardly know each other. Certainly not enough to discuss personal matters.
Not to worry. We'll get there. Teleport over there.
We must activate it quickly. I've a feeling another golem's about to surprise us.
Kira!
What's wrong?
It'll pass. That took a great deal of power.
Just don't faint on me.
Now, in your firm embrace, not on your life.
Love to be able to say we could stay here a while and rest.
I know. We must go on.
They blocked the passage. Maybe I can try.
Leave it to me.
Thanks for your help. Pretty tough slog.
Good thing I came with you. You'd never have managed without me, would you? Come now, admit it.
Yeah, never.
He awaits us.
You're stubborn, Dwan.
Geralt, I shall help you.
Step back.
Stop telling me what to do.
I wonder how long you last.
Son of a gun! Ow!
Show me what you got.
Bella Glam.
Are you well and whole? I see it.
Unnecessarily. Let's look around.
If I have my knickers on straight, this looks like the Elf's laboratory.
Arena Lune.
All right, let's watch this message.
Sirel, this place is no longer safe. Do not tarry here long. Trust no one. And above all, beware the witches of Crookback Bog. Try to reach the place where last we were together.
Where last we were together? Not much to go on. Damn it.
Perhaps it's best he didn't leave a clearer message. The Wild Hunt broke in here. Surely they saw the projection.
They searched everything. And if they had more time, they'd probably have torn the place to the ground. But that doesn't change the fact that we haven't learned anything. Not about the Elf, not about Ciri.
Well, we know they were well acquainted and traveling together.
Witches of Crookback Swamp.
Crookback Bog.
Kira, if you're hiding something...
But... I didn't say...
Why didn't you say anything earlier? I told you Ciri had a run-in with a witch.
Well, I had no idea you meant them. If I'd told you something, you would have rushed off to find them. But we needed first to confirm that Ciri was here, didn't we? I shall tell you everything now, of course.
Now? After I safely led you through the cave?
I can't believe you'd think so poorly of me. Perhaps you do bear a grudge against sorceresses.
Mm-hmm. Can't imagine where that comes from. You know these witches?
I've never met them, but I've read of them. In an old manuscript I found in one of the huts in the village. It mentions the village witches venturing into Crookback Bog at times to liaise between the villagers and the crones, the ladies of the wood. The crones appear to be intolerant of outsiders, but they help the local folk. Apparently, they stop the spread of the plague in Velum.
Hmm. What's your take on this?
I'd love to shrug it off as the nattering of so many old women, yet throughout my first fortnight in Velum, I had horrible nightmares. Something was calling me out into the swamps. One night, I decided to enter the dream consciously, render it lucid. I confronted the thing directly. It broke contact at once. Peaceful nights ever since.
How do I find them?
The swamps are vast, dangerous, but they say the crones mark the way for peasants who wish to visit them. The manuscript mentions a chapel in Crookback Bog, and from that chapel one must follow a trail of treats.
Treats?
Of course. They didn't read you bedtime stories at Caer Morhen. All normal folk know that witches live in gingerbread houses poised atop chicken legs.
I'll have to see that to believe it.
Take the tome and read it. I truly do believe you'll find your Cirilla. All right then. As a start, let's look for a way out of here.
Good idea.
Why do we even come?
Mysterious mage herbalist. Mysterious mage herbalist. What's this?
The potion I gave him. Seems he saw a use for it. Drank it.
Must have burned these notes himself. The hunt wouldn't have bothered.
Meaning he knew they were looking for him.
Strange. My medallion's trembling, but there's nothing here. What's with this wall?
It's an illusion. I sensed it as well. I expected we might run into such things, so I brought this.
Meaning what?
The Eye of Nahalini. It dispels illusions. It's easy enough to build, so you're welcome to this one. It's bound to come in handy. And each time it does, you will think of
me. Huh. Thanks. Let's see where the passage leads.
Do you feel that? A flow of fresh air from the left. Must be an exit that way.
Good. Let's get out of here.
Wait, there's still the magic lamp.
The magic what now?
Lamp. The elf promised it to me in exchange for my help. And since his return here seems doubtful, I must retrieve it myself. If I can find it, that is. Will you help?
Yeah, I'll help.
Splendid. Come then.
Gvela Glan.
We're certain to find something here. Looks like another damned riddle to me.
Inscription here.
Show me!
Can you translate the inscription? I can decipher maybe a third, but that third doesn't make much sense.
Give me a minute. I was never any good at the high variant of the Elder Speech. All right. This might seem a bit literal. I'm afraid I can't replicate its sophisticated internal rhymes.
Just translate it to make sense.
Four guardians, four flames, standing proud in a line. The first to light his fire dared not march on the end. The second, by the first, played a woeful lament. The third kept close to his faithful beast. The fourth marched not beside the first, yet, like the second, played a tune. And thus they stood o'er their queen, who slept beneath flickering stars.
Sounds like a riddle, all right. All right, let's see if we can solve this.
Something wrong? What grave is it? What do you think? No inscription, sadly.
Sign of the gull. If I didn't already know where she was buried, I'd guess this is Laura Doran's sepulcher.
Perhaps it's a monument to her.
Can't see the elves commemorating her this way. Heroine of a tragic legend to some, but most see her as a traitor to her race, who got her just deserts for marrying Cregennan of Laud.
Perhaps the elven mage is Laura's kin. It would explain why he's helping Ciri.
Possible. This what you're looking for?
Uh-huh.
So what's it supposed to do?
I hope I'll be able to activate it. Let's leave this place, shall we?
Going. Nahal in his eye. Ought to use it. An illusion.
Oh, at last. But it was worth it, right? You learned something about Ciri in the end. Something important. Do you intend to venture into Crookback Bog? You must tell me about it afterwards.
Don't know that I'll get the chance.
Geralt, there are two types of men. Those who see opportunity and take advantage, and those who forge the opportunities themselves. I've always seen you as an example of the latter. Besides, I've a favour to ask you. So, visit me sometime?
Stop by. You can be sure.
In that case, I shall be waiting.
See you, Kira.